For today's Black History Month highlight, ASU would like to pay tribute to Chief Keef and Lauryn Hill. Chief Keef, at the age of 16, would drop Love So So, which would become a worldwide loved song by millions. This song alone would be certified platinum 40 different times. He would blow up and become one of the most influential rappers, impacting the hip-hop genre by sound, shape, and tone. Lauryn Hill was determined to make a name for herself in 1998 while she was busy working on her debut solo album, The Miseducation of Lauryn Hill. With this album, she would be the first rap artist to win Album of the Year in 1990 at the Grammys. She also took home 4 of the Grammys that night. She would inspire other women who wished to pursue rapping as a career and would bring hip-hop and neo-soul to be categorized as mainstream music. I consider myself a crayon. I may not be your favorite color, but one day you'll need me to complete your picture. Lauryn Hill.
Good morning, Huskies, and welcome to The Scoop.
It's Tuesday, February 21st, and here are your morning announcements.
The word of the day is pungent, strong smelling. His pungent cologne arrived in the room 2 minutes before he did. Sorry, that was funny.
The Key Club kindness quote of the day is from Albert Einstein. Our task must be to free ourselves by widening our circle of compassion to embrace all living creatures and the whole of nature and its beauty. Very nice.
The prom contract is now open to all juniors and seniors who plan on attending. The contract can be found in today's Daily Bulletin or on the high school website. The contract must be completed as submitted by Friday, March 3rd.
Tuesday, March 7th is the deadline for spring sports and intramurals, family ID registration, and sports physical submissions. If you are participating in baseball, softball, track, boys tennis, girls flag football, Special Olympics, Unified Athletics, Challenger, weight room, intramural volleyball, or intramural golf, please register and submit your sports physical as soon as possible. Updated sports physicals can be returned to the nurses at the main entrance to the high school on March 7th from 4 to 7 p.m.
Good morning, Huskies, and welcome to Man on the Street. Today's question is, if there was a movie made about your life, who would you want to play you? Let's go get some answers. If they were to make a movie about your life, who would you want to play you?
Nicolas Cage.
Who's really depressed? Drake.
Drake, okay.
Matt Damon.
Jake Bonetto.
Jake Bonetto, that's a valid answer.
Personally, I would want Frank Ocean.
Megan Fox, because she's pretty.
Colin Haluska.
I would say Emma Stone.
Florence Pugh.
I think The Rock.
The Rock, okay.
Lara.
I'm gonna go with Tom Hanks to play me.
Tom Hanks.
Okay.
Denzel Washington.
That's a valid pick. Thanks, Will.
Chris Rock.
Michael B. Jordan.
Selena Gomez.
Emma Watson.
Mr. Manny, for sure. That's who I would want to play. Yeah, 100%.
Morgan Freeman.
Quick little wardrobe change, but thank you guys for watching this week's Man on the Street. If I was to have somebody playing a movie about my life, it'd be Johnny Knoxville. Have a great day, everyone.
African American Student Union will have a meeting today at 2:15 in room 609. All members must attend. Please join the AASU Google Classroom to sign up for attendance. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Mackey.
There will be a general interest meeting next Tuesday, February 28th, in room 304 for the spring season of esports. If you're interested in playing Super Smash Bros., Ultimate, or Valorant, please attend the meeting.
There's an art club meeting today in room 507. Please email Ms. Parlow if you have any questions.
The Civic Leadership Academy would like to raise awareness for National Eating Disorder Week this week. We would like to recognize Demi Lovato, singer and songwriter. Demi Lovato has struggled with bulimia for many years. She reports that her challenges with binging started after her younger sibling was born when Lovato was 8 years old, and the purging began later in the attempt to lose weight after binging. She continues to struggle daily, particularly during stressful times, and works hard to stay on track with recovery.
SAD is collaborating with clubs and organizations throughout the school and community to make tire planters to remind our students to drive safely. We are looking for pansy or any other flower seeds to grow our safety campaign. Please send in items to the care of SAD and Miss Cherubino at the high school and tell us who you are driving safely for. Thanks for watching, Huskies.
And as always, have an exceptional week. La 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 la.